My name is Dr. Praseen. Basically, we are manufacturers of cotton, absorbent cotton manufacturing. My factory, it's in IDN Acharam, and we follow very strictly regarding the quality, because the cotton which we use is most commonly used in all the highly ended operating procedures like orthopedic surgeries, gynecology surgeries. So the main distinguishing factor in our cotton is that absorbency. As per the IP standards, within 10 seconds, the cotton it has to absorb it. And we have set up our own benchmark for 5 seconds only. All our cotton absorbency is at 5 seconds. And the whiteness, normally if you see in the market, the cotton what we find in medical and surgical absorbent cotton, the color of the cotton is not so whiteness, because here what happens is there's a lot of problem for doctors to identify if there's no whiteness in the cotton. So our particular point, Mida, we have started researching what exactly the cotton, why can't we give a white cotton. So I was previously working in Ishwada Hospital as their associate vice president. So there I have identified this problem, and then I have done my research. After that research, I have found the solution to it. We tied up with the Central Institute of Cotton Research. It's a Government of India institute. What we do is that when we manufacture our product, we send our product to the further evaluation to MEDCOT, and they'll be giving us the batch report as per the IP standard. So every customer whom we are selling, we along with our in-house lab report, we'll be also giving the Government of India report, so that we can say that yes, it's not just on the name that we are following IP standard. We follow it with not only in-house lab, we also give it with our third party, that is also Government of Indian lab. So quality wise, we don't get compromised in it. Along with the cotton, there's a lot of demand in adult diapers. So we import it from China and also in Malaysia. Since there's a scarcity of manufacturers in India, we're opting it from China and Malaysia. And we do somewhere around 7 to 8 containers every month. We sell in Hyderabad market. We have 4 different varieties of diapers. Adult diapers, underpads, pull-ups. So these are the products which we'll be selling it in the market. In this particular stall, this is the first time we are keeping it. Before, previously, we kept it in other exhibitions, but we have got a very good positive feedback from my own customers saying that, sir, kindly please keep it in India Med Expo. So there'll be a much more exposure. And even today also, probably we have visitors around 60 visitors, which we didn't expect. Probably we just expected around 80 to 90 visitors for the 3 days, but almost we have passed 60, and out of 60, 35 customers are our existing customers. So whatever my customers demanded, I think that has been approved. They asked us to put a stall in India Med Expo. So in that way, we are really happy that we have kept a stall over here. Definitely, not just in Hyderabad, if Indian Med Expo wants to keep it in other places also, because they supply it in almost 6 to 7 different states. So we are very keen in India Med Expo to wherever they want to keep it up, we will be definitely coming up and keeping up the stores. Thank you.